In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix ChatGPT unable to upload file problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is update Chrome. To do this, we open our browser and then click on the three dots on the top right. After doing this, we open Settings. Click on About Chrome on the left side. Chrome will automatically check for updates, and if an update is available, it will update. We need to click Relaunch to finish the update. We have updated Chrome. The next thing we need to do is to clear ChatGPT's cache files. To do this, we click on Privacy and Security on the left side, and then click on Third-Party Cookies. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. After that, type OpenAI in the search bar. Then click on Trash icon. Doing this will not delete the chats we created. We will only need to log into our account again. We clean ChatGPT's cache files. The last thing we need to do is to give ChatGPT the necessary permissions. To do this, we open ChatGPT and log into our account. After logging into our account, we click on View Site Information next to ChatGPT's domain name. After doing this, we click on Site Settings. What we need to do here is to make sure that ChatGPT has the necessary permissions. These permissions are JavaScript, images, pop-ups and redirects, file editing, and your device use. We set these permissions to allow. It is important that we give these permissions, or we may have problems using ChatGPT. We have given the necessary permissions to ChatGPT. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to use a VPN. The problem may be specific to our region. If that's the case, using ChatGPT with VPN can solve the problem. To add VPN to our browser, we open the Chrome Web Store. Then we type VPN in the search bar. After doing this, we select the VPN we want from the results. Then we click Add to Chrome. Click Add Extension to continue. We have added the VPN to our browser. Now we will connect to the VPN we added. We have connected to the VPN. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to use a different browser. The problem may only occur in the browser we are using. In this case, changing the browser may solve the problem. You can use Opera, Brave, or Firefox as an alternative to Chrome. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.